buttons. In this video, we will show you the buttons on DJI RS3 Pro, along with some shortcuts for frequently used modes. Press and hold the power button to power the gimbal on or off. Press the power button once or twice to enter sleep mode. Then, press once or twice again to wake the gimbal. The automated axis locks are enabled by default. When powered off, the gimbal will automatically fold and lock. The gimbal mode switch supports convenient switching between PF, pan follow, PTF, pan and tilt follow, and FPV, pan tilt and roll follow. In PF mode, only the pan axis follows the movements of the grip, while the tilt axis and roll axis will not follow. This is suitable for horizontal camera movements, such as circling a subject, left and right movements, and emerging walkthrough shots. In PTF mode, both the pan and tilt axes follow the movements of the grip, and the roll axis will not follow. This is suitable for shooting diagonally. In FPV mode, all three axes follow the movements of the grip. This mode is normally used for flipping shots. In FPV mode, you can change to other modes, 3D Roll 360, Portrait, or Custom on the touchscreen. When in 3D Roll 360, the gimbal will tilt 90 degrees, and the camera will face straight upward. Then, you can control the joystick to rotate the pan axis 360 degrees to create a time tunnel effect. In Portrait mode, the gimbal will tilt 90 degrees, and the camera will face straight upward while the pan axis rotates 90 degrees. In Custom mode, you can manually set any axis to follow. After connecting the camera with the gimbal, half-press the camera control button to autofocus. Press once to start or stop recording. Press and hold to take a photo. Press once. Set to lock, unlock the screen by default. You can also set it to be used for taking photos or LiDAR AF/MF. Press and hold the M button to enter sport mode. Press and hold the M button and press the trigger twice to lock sport mode. Repeat to exit sport mode. In default mode, push the joystick left or right to pan the gimbal. Push the joystick up or down to tilt the gimbal. Press and hold the trigger to enter lock mode. Press the trigger twice to recenter the gimbal. Press the trigger three times to enter selfie mode. Front dial controls focus zoom by default. You can also set it to control focus motor, ISO, aperture, shutter, roll, pan, or tilt. Press once to check the battery level of the grip. There are three USB-C ports on the tilt axis arm. From top to bottom, they are an RSS camera control port for camera control and communication, a focus motor port for connecting the focus motor to achieve follow focus, and an image transmission LiDAR rangefinder port to connect the DJI video transmitter, Ronin image transmitter, DJI LiDAR rangefinder for functions like focusing, follow focus, or Active Track Pro.